The other thing you talk about, the immigration law. The Senate immigration law was not headed towards becoming law. Ideally, it was headed towards the House, where conservative members of the House were going to make it even better. It was the best we could do, given the fact of who was running the Senate at the time. But it was never going to go from there to the president's desk. And those were one of the things that I complained about. In fact, I was saying, these standards are too low. It'll never pass the House, and it'll never become law. And on final passage, we can't do it. And again, no one has a right to be in this country illegally. No one has a right to come here illegally. In fact, no one has a right to come here at all. But no one has a right to come here illegally and have us scramble our laws. The Senate law is not going to be the way we confront this issue when I'm president. That was the best we could do as a starting point in a Senate controlled by Harry Reid. But it is not the way we're going to do it if I'm president and we have a Republican House and a Republican Senate. When I'm president, we're not doing anything until illegal immigration is under control and we've secured our border. And until that happens, nothing else is going to happen, period.